What?
Take off your headphones. What? Take off your headphones.
What?
Day one of vacation. What are you thinking?
I actually didn't hear you. I don't know what you're saying.
We're getting air in the tires.
We're getting air in the tires. I got a haircut.
He has a mullet again.
I got a mullet again. He was gone.
We're like 10 minutes away from the house. Can you make it a little bit?
It's filling out like popcorn.
No, there's just...
Oh, my popcorn.
We're Georgia bound. We're gonna hit, get the hotel. Get to the hotel around
the
around 11 to midnight.
Oh, I plan on posting this as well, but with the picture of probably the same thing as all. Pretty much that.
What are you eating? That's what you get.
Chicken. French fries, steaks.
What are you eating?
Chicken salad.
I got burger.
Mac and cheese. Back in Jeep.
Alright, how long do you think it'll be before we hit the Georgia border? 15 minutes?
Wait, that's how close we are to Georgia?
Yeah, we're like,
I think we can probably see Georgia. Can one of y'all let me know before we go past the Florida sign? I'm trying to do a thing. I'm gonna take a picture of this sign.
Little something against the wind. I found myself seeking shelter against the wind.
I left my hat in the Jeep. He has to pee and he's making me walk to the trailer over here because he has to pee, but he's going to drive and all of us have to walk. He doesn't know that there's a big truck over here and he can't pee by the trailer no more. I'm not going to tell him. If you don't want to be in the video, don't come behind me. Jackson's not wearing clothes. We finally got to the hotel and got me this sick pull-out couch. His boobies are looking at me. Anyway, I'm getting jammies on. I've never seen so much jiggle jiggle. Anyway, bye-bye.
Hey, baby.
It's morning. It's morning. We're packing the Jeep. Nothing. But now we're getting breakfast in the hotel, right? What time is it?
It's like 6:10.
It's like
6:10.
I just woke up. Where are we?
Detroit. Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Detroit.
Chattanooga, Tennessee.
We're in Detroit. We're in Detroit. We're in
what
Detroit.
Are we doing? Shut up.
Rock City.
Rock City.
Not Detroit Rock City.
It's Tennessee.
Rock City.
Why, that is not rock and roll.
That's not so rock and roll, man.
Bigfoot saying rock and roll.
Yeah, Bigfoot says Detroit Rock City.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm hungry.
There are so many flowers in here for you to get.
For Tennessee. For
Tennessee.
I might get a couple flowers for each one. Just
we're also sleeping in Tennessee tonight, so we can go, like, when we get to the hotel, we can go walk around, like, the parking lot and see what we can find there, too.
Yeah.
Okay? Mm-hmm. I was thinking about you recording. Running against the wind.
See the young man.
Let the cowboys ride against the wind. It's giving me, like,
Oh, please stay in the trail lane. I was gonna go in there. Is dripping on me? Oh, that was the same. So why can't I go climb in there? Give me one good reason. That is not a good reason. Sometimes dies. But it's okay, we always respond. I'll be with you when the stars start falling. Do these people believe in gnomes? Father, next time, can I use the phone gimbal? Just as a little holder. Why?
You can use this if you want.
But I want it to hold my phone. Why are you the worst? Rock chair, rock chair, rock chair. Did the 7,000 steps do this, Jackson?
I like the smell.
It smells like moss. There's a spider web. Stop sniffing moss. What's your deal with smelling things?
Thank God she's in the thing that smells.
So you think I'm skinny?
Oh, okay. So this is what we're doing.
Oh. Wait till you get to hear, Father.
Give it a little squat. It's water down low. Get a little squat. My shoulder.
I don't want to be in this water. I want to be in this water.
Wide load. There's a plug right there. Ruins the ambiance.
Yeah. I'm with you, my love.
Ain't nobody give a care about the Japanese painted fern.
I kind of like the Japanese painted fern. It's the morning and just we two. I'll stay with you, darling, now.
I'll stay with you till my seas are dried up. I'd rather be in the rocks.
All that's on this camera is me being back there out of breath.
That's what I'm
talking about.
People. Nobody likes people. A fountain. A fountain. Where's the gnome?
This will tell you why the gnome.
This is the gnome petting the area.
Oh, there's a gnome.
You have a quarter to see them.
Free gnomes. I want that flower down there.
Okay.
That one? Go get it.
Don't test me.
I am testing you.
Can we get down there?
Why do the gnomes have a graveyard? Oh, why? Wait, why the gnomes?
Because the guy that fell back.
Babe, I want that flower.
Yeah, that makes sense. I was thinking it's some weird noise.
Gnomes.
The gnomes got us hypnotized?
No,
I'm hypnotized. Biggie, 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 can't you see? The flowers are pretty. Because...
I enjoy the gnomes.
How? Gnome door. A door for the gnomes. Go through the gnome door. What happens if you go through a gnome door?
Nobody knows.
Goblin's underpass. Jack is pooping.